everyone. Welcome back here.
All right, everyone.
Thanks, Sean.
Come back here to part 6.
It should be.
Wait. 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah. This is part 6 of the Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD playthrough. I have some beer Mom brought from the place. They were on vacation. So it's not just vodka I'm taking. Okay. So you are gonna drink beer on it too, huh? I think it's better to just go vodka. Okay. Heroic Link. North of here, across the plain, past the great stone bridge, in the lands guarded by spirit Lanairu, you shall find one who you seek. Link. Ilya. You got to save Ilya. Those monsters left me with the other kids, but they must have taken her somewhere else. Whenever I thought I couldn't go on, I would think of you and Ilya. And hold on. Link. See? I'm fine now. Remember what I told you back in Wardon, Link? When I grow up, I'm going to be just like you, Link.
Remember what I told you back in Wardon, Link?
Just wanted to listen to it, you guys. That's all. That sounded like. That's all. So you don't have to worry about me anymore. Go help Ilya. Leave the children to me. I'll watch over them. I swear it. Do not let their fates trouble you. Go to those who need you. 8th. Okay, be right back. In Hyrule, countless tales are told of the ancient hero. And your deeds bring them all to mind. May the grace of the great goddesses who shaped Hyrule bear you on your way. Where's my horse?
Thank you.
Greetings, Mr. Link. I have come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Kakiriko Goods. All my business is concluded. Onward to mail. Oh, I should have checked the store for no bombs. New sun-dries shop in Kakiriko. If you haven't already been by the look, I have an item that isn't available anywhere else. Come by before someone else snatches it. Oh, please, no window shoppers. No, please. Fine, I'll come by right away. Why the fuck am I smiling all the time, old man? Why are you here? We are very grateful to you for saving our chief and our precious minds, brother. We caused a lot of trouble for the people of this town. It is our turn to repay them. Hey, brother, climb up on my back, and I will launch you on the hotel's hot spring. Oh, brother. You saved our chief, brother. And we are thankful. Now we are able to come back down to the village again. Since this town was also attacked, I figured the townsfolk would need supplies, so my son and I brought some things down, brother. At night, my son opens up a shop down below. You should stop by sometime, brother. Oh, a good warm soak is just what my muscles need before evening falls, brother. I sell stuff across from the bomb shop at night. I hope to see you there, brother. Now that we are able to go back into our mines, I was finally able to bring Barnes a new delivery of bomb ingredients, brother. It looks like he has already started selling them again. You should try out Barnes brand bombs sometime, brother. Say, brother, if you want to get onto the roof of the store, I can launch up there. What do you say? How you doing, Raider? Now, I finally managed to get my numbers together and open up shop again. Well, sort of. I guess I've only got one type of bomb, but hey, that's one more than none, right? Before my store house had survived. But hey, and as bad as all that, and I'll add more types as we go. For now, have yourself a look, see what I've got so far. Oh. Offer going right now, a bomb bag premium kit, which comes with a bag of bombs. Just one on 20 rupees, how about that? Fine. You'll get to taste the true high-end perfection with my finally crafted bombs. Oh, and you can combine bombs and arrows to make bomb arrows for when you need ranged explosives. I'll send you a letter with the details later so you can read about it at your leisure. Lift one and then, yep. I bet I can't hit any circle now. I should play else. That would be the best thing. Dude, are you fake typing bad? How the fuck did you accidentally hit?
Okay.
I'll finish these quests and then go to those. Alright. No. T6, sorry. Yeah, I noticed that the 6 was over the T, so I let it slip. I typed bad when I had drank a bit too. That's nothing special. This, I forgot what this is. It's just some random house, right? Be right back, alright? 9, 8, 9. Yeah, it was 9th, right? Barnes bombs. Of course it is. Bomb arrows. Thank you for your patronage. Enjoy the power of your bombs. But not only can you place the place and throw bombs, but they can be combined with a bow by using. By going to the item screen and using ZL to create bomb arrows, try to get today. I'll just take the bottle in my room so I don't have to walk the kitchen all the time. Yeah, you probably should do that. I was wondering why you were saying bye, be right back all the time. Ball gone now. Droider, can you do me a favor? Can you get out Twitch, Kick, I mean, and can you send me a picture of how large the shot glass is? I don't understand, because I'm assuming you drank from the vodka when it was full, right? And if it's an absolute vodka, it's just 1 liter, right? So how can half be gone after 9 shots? Then I'm thinking the shot glasses must be quite large you're drinking out of. Can you send me a picture of the shot glasses? It's even hard to walk to the kitchen, this is so great. You start feeling the alcohol, at this point now you should start feeling the alcohol a little less when shotting. suck. So this obviously didn't work. Dude, seriously? You'll be fine right now. And that's vodka poured up in the glass, right? With the, judging from the objects I see in the background, with the deodorant bottle, especially with the axe one, it's quite a large glass, but you're not pouring up that much in each. All right. Fill the last time with Pepsi. Oh, okay. You mix out even the drink with Pepsi. I see. What does your mom say about you drinking, Rainer? It's a 10th. Sweet. Only 11 left. Thank you. I think she's okay with me trying some alcohol, since I'm almost 18 too. Alright. Play BMS while a bit drunk. If I should do that, absolutely not now. Maybe I'll do another drunk stream sometime. But then I think I will do it more of a over a slower period of time. Be drinking more stuff like more beer and stuff like that, so I won't get drunk so fucking fast. There's so much shit on my screen, I can't keep up, I died. I bet it won't be the last. Link, Can you at least promise me this? Just come home safely. That's not what she said, though. Forget the youth scent and learn a new smell? Yeah. Learn the scent of Elia. Smell the girl.
You need full power. You need the ability to inch pain.
Those birds are annoying. Want me to see me play O's? Dude, I'm streaming here myself. I'm not really interested in seeing you play O's. You know what you can do? If you really want to show me, you can record it a little bit, but I can't watch it live right now, dude. I gotta focus on my own stream. You can record a little bit of gameplay of it if you want. Don't think I can break those. I don't have any bombs, so of course I can break it. And then I'm a wolf, after all. What the fuck, I can't. I'm not gonna click that droider because my computer is so slow. The portable. Castle town. Mm-hmm. Hey, so did you hear? They say that Zora child collapsed near here. I thought Zora were typically found up north, right? I wonder why one came down here. Well, I heard he was taken to the bar on the other side of the southern road. The bar? You mean Thelma's place? She's got it rough. Level of Lake Hylia has gone down, and you can't cross to the Spirit Cave. If the people who came to worship from far away heard that, they'd be very disappointed. It must be hard on Grandma, too, because she can't do her tours. I'm so bored. I heard a boy passed out. When? Where? I don't know. Oh, I didn't. 11th. Gundroiner, 10 left. You can do it. This boy, can you save him? Alright, little lady. Try to settle down, okay? I'm just not sent for the doctor. But this is strange. A child of the Zoras. I wonder if this is all... This is at all related to the incident the soldiers were talking about in the back. This boy is still so young, so innocent, to see him suffer like this. He'll be alright, little lady. Someone's already gone for the doctor. We've had a ton of complaints from citizens who can't send prayers to the spring spirit of Lake Hylia. Go there. The location is the one I showed you on the map earlier. Got it? What? Study it and know it well. I receive orders from above to investigate why we can't go to the Spirit Spring in Lake Hylia. Got that? Can you please watch me? I hit a circle. Daughter, I'll watch the recording tomorrow. Take it easy. It'll be fine. I'm sure it's not going well. It'll be okay, man. You're doing good, Ryder. Just focus on being you. Great Bridge of Helio. Oh, that was dude. That was gay. Take Hilly's newest hangout. Lake Hill's fire and Falbis. Watertop, land of fantastication, had left for the fly-by-foul main attraction. This large wrist-spanning Lake Hilly is larger than how it offers excellent lake views. I took a piss sec. We're back again. Hello, Rabbit. Binary, welcome back. That was some time ago. I remember the first time you came around to my stream was during Wind Waker. So now it's time for this Zelda, you know? I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do. We go die. I don't know what to do. Really? Because I fell off once before. But then I died. So of course I'd assume we die. The drop in water has been faster than predicted. A lot of gaming, pretty much Blade and Soul and Black Desert Online. Yeah, I know. I don't know if you check my YouTube channel, it's been Black Desert stuff too. I can't walk. This is awful. You'll be fine, DeRoyder. Just sit down and relax, okay? Just sit down, don't bother walking. At this rate, take Helio. Lake Helio will dry. It's a race against time. We've had absolutely no water flowing from upstream. There's no mistaking it. Something must have happened at the water's source in our home, Zora's domain. 13th. I think I can do it. Well, just gotta keep on pushing, right? Yet how are we to return upstream to our home with the way things are now? We can't even walk back or back there. I'm too old for this. Fire and Falby's Watershop, land of fantastication. That's our grand reopening and our new lake bottom location. I ran out of beer. Well, vodka only it is then. Yep, nice lake. Don't lakes have more, I don't know, water? The Zoras who live upriver do something? Or is it a curse from that spirit that floats around up there? Whatever, it's not like I can go up and complain. That's way too high. What was that? A customer. Yikes, it's a monster. Stay away. Do you still play BNS? Yep. Should I go kill that monster? kind of pissed right now. Only Labby as new content pretty much sucks, and Warlock is unbalanced as hell on level 45. So the Labby weapon exists now. So I can't attack him, basically. That's it. Maybe we have to defeat that thing to get out of there, so we have to ride that bird. I can't feel anything. We're gonna hit the 100 G's tomorrow. Oh really? You're right, what's wrong with the Reuter? He's drunk. So Midnight, I mean, she says when he comes down close to the ground, try to jump on him and pull him down. I'm trying to do that. Fuck you! There you go, yeah, but I gotta do it multiple times, of course. If he throws me twice, I'm done. He can only throw me once. There. Now if he throws me once, I'm dead. Because he threw that arrow. Because he did hit me with an arrow. What are you being intoxicated with alcohol doesn't mean it's an excuse for you to post your link, spam your link, that is. Oh, fucking air controls are fucking inverted. Inverted still. What the fuck? Come on. Now it's not inverted up and down, but it's inverted right and left now. Now it's not inverted right and left, but now it's inverted up and down. I'm not a fan! Controls, can you just be normal, please? Normal, yeah, can you be normal then? No, this ain't normal. Oh my god. Normal is inverted up and down, but not right and left. Ugh. What an annoyance. Controller hates you, it does. Thank you, inverted controller. I hate you. Fucking go down! Wait, now it's not? I don't know. No, it does work like it should. I don't know. No, now I'm dead. This music is... No, I can't take it. How many shot? 13?
Yes.
My glass. Guys, are you sure it's not 14? What? I don't know. What does the history say? Can I say sup, bro? What was the server and channel? Black Desert again. Hi, Candy. Why don't you just read the kick, Candy? I mean, I sent it to you. Jesus Christ. Cruxus, and I don't remember what that thing was called in the other one. Alivia? Cruxus is the first one. And then I think it is the top one. It is the top one, and I believe that was called Alivia, but I'm not sure. Check the stream history otherwise. You can go actually to the highlight that's called, like, this character creator is impressive, I did one. Go to that highlight and you'll see, like, right away. Right away in the first second I'll pick it, so you can see. Ah. You're already here. Oh. Was it Cruxus and Velia? It must have been. Velia is the top one, right? Alivia is what I wrote. Yeah, it's totally Velia. Velia. Cruxus and Velia. Cruxus and Velia. Well then, where's the village of the Zoras? Let's look for it. I mean, what are those Zoras up to anyway? The rivers run totally dry, right? I can't work like this. What does this fuckboy read, chat? Are you talking about the droid or me? I miss my fur coat. Droider's trying to get attention right now by being drunk. Of course it didn't save. Mm-hmm. Candy! Fuck's sake, why do you go quiet like that? I bet you didn't even listen to what I said. So I'll have to repeat myself. So cold, very cold, blah. Crocs is Amelia, right? Yes. So what class do you think gonna make in? Hey, PT. How you doing? Teams. Nice driver. What? I don't know what happened. What? Fuck you talking about Rotus? If now it sounds like a fucking fake Androider. So I need to wait on that one? I'll get to Toro, no. Not at all. Candy, what class are you planning to make? Empty bottle. Droider, I don't believe. You can't even answer questions, even if I tried to ask you right now. I can answer. What did you open the bottle as new open? Almost whole bottle though. No, that's not what I asked. See, I can't even ask you stuff. New open, yes, did you open it? Was it was the bottle unopened when you opened it? Yes. And how many liters was it in the bottle? Tim, I've always noted just you in chat.
It's a way time. It was up here to you. You're going to need me. One pair can't break anything here. You have your own power. First, going to want you to help me. But it will fail into you one time.
Piss again. Okay. Candy, if you kill yourself, ain't that auto defense? Cause you killed the dude that were trying to kill you. What?
from my English.
T6 health pass, okay, so that's shoddy. Maybe. I love this open nothingness. Where's Midna anyway? Oh. Forgot. Last Sean hype. Did it. Sweet. Whole bottle. Nice. Okay, Droida, can you take me some photos of the ball? I want to see, like, the size of it. Droida, can you stop posting your fucking link? So good. Sorry. Cool. This part is really confusing me. This is so good. Candy. Yeah, that's a leader ball. That's 1 liter. Yeah, Droida, you don't need to spam it. Jesus. Get down here. fuck? I was killing myself, and to protect myself from killing myself, I had to kill myself from killing itself. Anyways. Fucking hell, this is so confusing. I don't fucking even.
How do I get up here?
This is so fucking confusing. I'm dead. Fucking hell. This time I didn't slip on it. Oh, this area pisses me off. It triggers me. Thank you. I don't understand. I don't understand. Well, could die, okay. Right, okay.
Thank you.
Fuck you. Fucking hell! What? It's showing a flag there. And one here. Your fat rabbits. And the gate's closed here, but I can probably dig under it, right? No. Cool, a broken bridge. That's nice. Always nice. And this is broken. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I can't get down here. I'm gonna search on the internet. Okay, I know what to do. I wouldn't have figured this out, I'm gonna be honest. I honestly wouldn't have figured this out. Yes, I know you're out of shots, the Reuter. Was I unconscious? Are you okay? What about those in the waterfall pool? I wonder, are the downstream areas going to be alright? What in the world happened? Someone help me? Wait. Please, you must allow me to thank you for revitalizing both my people and the spring, which is the water source for all the lands of Hyrule. In life, I was the elder of the Zora village, and the queen of the people. I was called Rutila. The Dark Ones, they raided this village, and, as a message to my people, executed me before them. Young man, you who take the form of a proud beast, I have something to ask of you. When the Dark Ones descended upon our village, I sent my young one, Rallus, to Hyrule Castle to inform Princess Zelda of our fate. But I fear danger followed him from this doomed place. I feel it. His presence grows fainter to me over time. But my time in this world has passed. And though I would give it gladly, I no longer have a life to risk in his rescue. Please, would you save my dearest Prince Rallus? If you do this thing, I will bestow upon you the protection of water. The power will grant you the ability to swim and respire in very deep water as you were a Zora. Please save my son. You drunk yourself. Yes, lad, excitement. What do I need to do then? Go down here? Okay, take a piss. Right, I'm gonna play. I don't know what that is. Wish me luck, okay? I am the last of the spirits of light, consumed by twilight. Hero, chosen one of the gods, you have done well to make it this far. Gather my scattered tears of light that were stolen by shadow, gather them in this. I am sure you know by now the forms that these dark insects take when they steal our light. In this shadow realm of twilight, the insects are invisible, like the humans of this world. Collect my light, lift the final cloud of twilight that threatens to cover all of Hyrule. Hello, welcome back. English. Hello, man. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm alright. How are you? Okay, I'm gonna be honest here. Now that I'm doing a Zelda playthrough, and I still already know those and all guys, I already know all of you guys' stupid bullshit that you come in here and do. I'm just gonna say, you're free to type your bullshit if you want, but type in English, at least for the playthrough's sake. Customers won't come. Even though the water's back, maybe no one knows. Perhaps I should go tell folks around town. So tired. Let's go get the bird. Can we fly freely, please? That's not what I wanted. But fine. Let's go ahead, Droider. You think you should go to bed right now? Yeah, Droider, just bring a bucket to you too with bat in the bed, okay? That bug. Ew, nasty. What's it so big? Golly, I'm so sick of ruffling the boonies. Oh, it's gone. That was a nasty. I hope it doesn't come back. Oh well. Golly, work it is tanking just as hard as my personal life these days. Fishing hole, bobber and lure fishing, beginners welcome, guides available. Do you think Prince Rallis passed through here?
Yeah.
He must have, this is the only waterfall that comes connected to Hyrule Castle. Come, let's follow this path and search for him. Thank you. Prince Ralph is so young to think the Queen. Ugh. If we fracture our troop strength with too many parties searching for the prince, our guard here will be too thin. Attacked by the Shadow Beast, volcanic boulders in the throne room. What in the world is going on? No, not our prince too. No, it's better not to even think such unlucky thoughts. The base of the cave to Snow Peak is still frozen over. I suppose we'll have to wait a bit longer. What's that over there? It's a bug. God damn it, finding these bugs are annoying. I don't even know where the last one is. I'd say.
Oh, no way.
All these paths being blocked. Oh, that's cool. And that's just to the top. The fact that I still need 2 tiers is worrying me. I only see 1 in there. Hopefully both of them are in the same spot, otherwise I'm stuck again. Can't skip, we'll have to see the slow cutscene when they drop guys in that we've seen a million times before. think she notices that too. Ugh, just let me fucking teleport. Gonna fish big. Thank you. That was pretty big bullshit, wasn't it? That part when he was on his stomach, that part I didn't understand at all. Could they be a bit clear about something? Fuck you. The vessel of light is full of tears, and light has returned to this area. My name is Lana Iru. Your efforts have at last restored each of us light spirits in Hyrule. O hero chosen by the gods, the dark power that you seek, it waits in a temple set in the bed of Lake Helia. But before seeking it, you must now bear witness to something. And never forget it. You must know that it has the. That it was the will of the goddesses that we lock away the forbidden power. When all was chaos, the goddesses descended and gave order and life to the world. They granted power equally to all who dwell in the light and then return to the heavens. The lands where the goddesses descended came to be known as fucking whore. For ages, the people lived at ease, content in mind and body. But soon, word of the sacred realm spread through Hyrule, and a great fucking whore appeared. Among those living in the light interlopers with who excel at magic appeared. Wielding powerful sorcery, they tried to establish dominion over the sacred realm. It was then that the goddesses ordered us three light spirits to blah blah blah. We sealed away the great magic those individuals had mastered. You know this magic. It is the dark power you seek, the fused shadow. O hero chosen by the goddesses, beware. Those who do not know the danger of wielding power will, before long, be ruled by it. Never forget that. You seek is within the sleeping lakebed temple in Lake Hylia. I cannot swim. I cannot. But that will have to wait. Because I am now going to go to bed. So I have to get this new outfit that girl was talking about if I saved her brother, right? Then I gotta go to the water temple and do that. But that'll have to wait until next part. This has been a long part already. Over 2 hours, about 2 hours and 40 minutes so far. But, yes, I'll have to wait until tomorrow in the next part. So this was part 6 of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD playthrough. And I'll see you all in part 7.